well chosen.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Mighty adversary is before us. We have done it.
My pack is full. This will overburden me.
I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
If it is truly evil, it does not care.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
My pack is full. My pack is full.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
So long as you don't get in my way.
Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Yeah.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Strength his back.
There are forces arrayed against us that are stronger than we ever imagined. Some greater purpose lies behind these trials, but I do not yet know it.
Probably because there isn't one. Let's go.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Too low. Back. not enough hatred.
Room High Priests in Kharast proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lak Danan was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him